see you, babe. Your crib late. I see you, babe. Reserve girl, you shoot the grave.
Give me sense of peace.
Hey, look it. They're in.
The voice that I are. Oh, right here.
I'll take your picture of me and send it one back.
Is this a good apple?
Yes,
man, that's a good one.
That's a good one, don't you think? That's a good one right there. We turn it like that.
There's still bubbles on my fingers.
Okay, give him a nose. Give him a nose.
Red nose.
Yeah.
But that's not that much red.
We gonna have to pull some more out. And then for the eye, let's do the tiny ones. Get a brown.
Okay, brown eye. Oh, these are super tiny brown eyes.
Mm-hmm. It's supposed to be.
Isn't that easy?
Yeah?
That part was easy. You didn't give him her nose.
Okay, I'll give him a nose. But okay. There's no red.
Pour those out.
Pull some more out if you find me.
Ooh, found two. Here you go.
It's kind of cute.
Welcome back to my channel. I'm Sherita. And this is a sleepover, the Christmas edition. Today I'm gonna do a Christmas eyeshadow tutorial using NYX Bright eyeshadow palette. So, here we go. First, I'm gonna use e.l.f. concealer on my eyes to make the color pop. So I got new brushes this week. Look at them. The unicorn brushes. And that makes me so happy. They're very soft. And I'm gonna just use this to spread the concealer on my eye. That spreads that just nicely. See that? Smashbox Golden Hour eyeshadow, and I'm gonna use this color right here to set it. I hope everybody has a Merry Christmas and happy holidays. Hope all the little children gets what they want. So I just rub that on the crease before I put my NYX colors. Some people say NYX. I say NYX. To each your own. Now, my Christmas colors. I'm gonna take that red and that green. Take the red first. You know, get a little bit on there. You know, like that. Lift myself up. So, in the beginning of this video, y'all saw my nephews making reindeer cookies. Aren't they so cute and sweet? Had them for a couple of days. Yeah, that was pretty. A little bit more of that red. Comment below what y'all hope y'all get for Christmas. Or what y'all are getting people for Christmas. Now go with that green and put it in the middle of the eyelid. Yes, like that right there. Oh, 'tis the season to be jolly, right? Yes. That forest green right there. A little bit of that grass green. Kind of. Some kind of green. But I like it. Yep. Yep. I did that there. Next, I'm going to use a white eyeliner. Because why not YOLO? And last, I'm gonna use Tarte's lash paint, like I did for the Donna Looks Good. Yeah, yeah, it looks nice. Well, that was my video for this week. Hope you guys enjoyed it. It was a little short, but short is always sweet, right? If you haven't subscribed, subscribe. And hit that bell button so you can get each video notification. And comment below on what you'd like to see next week. Comment a present so I know that you watched it. And wish me a Merry Christmas. Hope y'all have a great Christmas and a happy New Year. See you next week. Bye.